is a 1969 Chevy C20. Pretty sure it's a C20, a pickup truck that he is trying to restore. He had a bunch of friends over helping him, and you could hear all of them, like, more clearly than you could hear me in the video, in the audio from that video. So, we're gonna try again. What we're going to do today is you are going to close your eyes. You do not need to watch me in the video today because I am going to describe five of my favorite fantasy book covers. This is not five of my favorite fantasy books, but the five covers that I really like that I just off my bookshelf. And if you like this, I have plenty more books with beautiful covers. So during this video, I am not going to hold up the book. I will post a short that has all of the covers so you can see them. But this is meant to be as relaxing and sleep-inducing as possible. So I would love it if you would take some deep breaths with me, close your eyes, and then I'll start describing the covers. So we're going to do a little box breathing first. So we're going to in. Outside of that universe, safe from the monsters that are inside of it. And Mercy is an undertaker. And Heart and Mercy think that they do not like each other. But this is essentially a you've got mail retelling. They are each other's pen pals without knowing it. So the cover of this book is a really beautiful shade of teal. Teal is my favorite color. So that's probably why this is one of my favorite book covers. The title of the book takes up the top two-thirds of it. It says the in white text, undertaking in black text, of in white again. Hurt is is black and is white, and Mercy is black, filling in the space around the title. She's wearing maybe a wiggle dress of some kind, and she's holding a shovel. And on the right side, we have Art, who is tall and wearing a cowboy hat and boots, some sort of like long sleeve shirt and pants. And they are both white silhouettes. The spine of this book is bright pink, just like the inside of the heart. So I really like this book, but I also just really like the cover. This was one that I bought just because I liked the cover and then was pleasantly surprised. But I also liked the book. Left hand cupped it's visible. The fingers are fairly close together, but not touching. The hand is wrapped around in vines. The vines nearest the hand are shades of dark green. Around the perimeter of the cover, the vines are more blue toned. We have leaves, and we have little red dots of eyes hidden in the darkness. And in the cupped palm of the hand, we have our two main characters. They are both in fighting postures. The one that is closer to us in the image is holding a sword. He's in a crouched stance with one arm forward and the other one back. The arm that is back is holding the sword aloft above his head. Standing further back on the palm, we have the young man who carries the spear. Spear that cuts through water from the title. He only has one arm, and that arm is holding a red spear. He's also crouched like he is dancing or fighting. Simon and Menace market.